So we decided to have a little fun in today's download.
Women, take a glance inside your closet. How many shoes do you have? Or better yet, how many do you actually wear?
Uh-huh.
There's a new study. It finds the average woman has 20 pairs of shoes.
Yeah.
But only, they only wear five of them on a regular basis.
Only about five.
Mm-hmm. 9 in 10 women even admit they have one pair they've never worn.
Oh, yeah.
Many admit buying a pair of shoes that are impossible to match with their outfits.
Yes.
And some say they have a pair they don't wear because they cost too much money and they don't want to ruin them.
That's right, you're saving them. You have the shoes that you save.
Like just in case you find an outfit to match them?
No, it's just you're saving them for like
for
the
special
perfect moment, and then years can go by and you're saving them.
See, I do find though that we tend to wear the same shoes. Like I love Keds. I love pointy toe, classic white Keds, and that's what I throw on to go to the grocery store. When, now that we're going into fall and winter, I still love Uggs. I know that they are turn off to men, oh well. I love my
Uggs. But they're so comfy.
They're so comfortable, and I have so many different pairs of them. Today I'm wearing Manolo Blahnik, and they're in classic nude patent leather, which, you know, I love a nude shoe. I think that every woman needs the nude, and then the black patent leather and leather.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm.
But that's one of the great things, ladies, I have to tell you about having your own talk show. They make me very well heeled. I've got lots of shoes.
Yeah. Mm. And you don't wear flats, anything like that?
I wear flats from time to time. I don't find flats sexy. You will never find a sex bomb in flats, you know, right?
Mm. Yeah, no, I totally agree. Yes.
However, they are very practical. So if I'm going to wear flats, I just have one rule, and sometimes I break my own, and that is they have to be pointed toe. Round toe flats are for little girls like Sari Cruz.
Yeah.
They are unsexy and they're childlike.
Yeah.
Just saying.
The little point, it gives a little bit of an edge.
A little sex.
It does.
Enos.
It does.
I'm a novice. I don't, if I buy a pair of shoes, it's a pair of shoes. Now you may have a lot of pairs
of
shoes.
Wayne, you have a lot of shoes.
Really,
you have a lot
have
of great
many.
Shoes.
Not really. I have a lot of suits and ties and shirts, but shoes, not so much.
You got them blue suede shoes.
Look at those. Those
are not that big of a deal.
Let's get to some comments. Let's, Wendy, chime in on some of these comments.
Okay.
Sarah says, I have at least 200 pair of shoes.
Wow. Oh,
but she probably only wears five.
See?
There you go.
So why buy them?
We don't know.
It's almost like guys who buy a lot of, sneakers, and they have all this sneaker collection,
right.
And they only wear a few.
People ask me how many wigs I have. I have lots of wigs, but I only keep, at the show, we keep about 6 or 5 in rotation, even though we've got like 25, and at home, I keep like 3 in rotation. We are creatures of habit.
It's true. It's true. You wear what's comfortable.
It's the stuff that you love.
What
right.
you like.
Yeah.
Right. Lovey says, in my Wendy Williams voice, welcome to Fox 8, Wendy.
All right.
Tara says, I bought 40 pairs of shoes from flip-flops to heels, and I wear about half of those.
See, I don't consider flip-flop shoes.
Yeah. Interesting.
You know, those aren't shoes. That's just a little coverlet to, you know, to take you out.
It's when you can't go barefoot, but you just want to go somewhere
right.
quick.
Yeah.
They won't let you in because no shirt, no shoes, no
service. I'm not a fan of flip-flops.
I'm not a fan of flip-flops either, especially walking around dirty New York. And I wore flip-flops when I was doing Chicago on Broadway, Chicago the play, on Broadway. And I'm walking out, right, and I'm looking up and saying hi to people. My pinky toe caught onto the wall and broke. It went all the way back like this. Honey, it is just mending. This is the first pair of heels that I've worn, I think, all summer.
Wow.
Yeah.
Can I ask you a question? How much does this ring weigh? This is a huge diamond.
I've been watching. Wayne's gone from shoes to
bling. Wayne's like.
Here's my thing. You know, first of all, I put in my work, as all wives do. Second of all, I'm a woman of a particular size.
Yes.
So what am I going to look like with a little tiny something on my finger? Do you understand, sissy?
Yes, I understand.
I'm 5'11". I have strong, sturdy bones.
Yes.
I wear my heels, so now today I'm 6'3". What do I look like with a little tiny clutch bag
right.
or a little tiny piece of jewelry? Scale
See,
is everything when you're dressing.
Scale is everything. Mm-hmm. I got it.
Yeah.
I got it. Well, that's beautiful.
Well, thank you.
Gotta keep the guys away for sure.
Well, no.
How about Wendy shoes? We got pics of Wendy shoes, right?
In my shoe closet?
I don't know.
Let's see what we had.
Producer Jen worked very hard on getting pictures of your shoes. By the way, Jessica says she has only 3 pair of shoes, 1 tennis, 1 sandal, 1 heels.
There you go.
See, these aren't a lot of them. You know what? Those are my favorite slippers.
Those are so cute.
I happen to have seen Oprah wear them, and so then I wanted them, and so then I loved them, and I ordered some for my whole studio audience. So now we have a connection, and Hoda has them too.
Oh, cool.
And then those are my pink, next to my pink Barbie collectors from Louboutin. Next to them, there's some snake Louboutins. Next to them, those are all Louboutins there.
Wow.
But that's not all I wear.
Wait, I like the little Keds at the very end.
I love Keds. I love Keds, and I think that those are a pair of flats. You see a pair of flats?
Pointy flats with studs.
With
studs. I love those. Yeah.
But you know who makes I mean, great shoes come every place. From Payless, I love.
See, now you're talking my language.
I love Target.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
For the shoes. Mm-hmm. Victoria's Secret catalog. If you have a bigger foot, Colin Stewart goes up to size 11, and they're affordable.
Yeah.
Stuart Weitzman makes great shoes. Mm-hmm. You know. I'm just saying.
Christine has about 100 pairs, and by the way, she bought 4 more this weekend.
See?
Good for you. It's just, it is some sort of retail therapy, like shoes. You just, it's a funny thing to walk in a shoe store and you just see women and we're trying to go around each other. Oh, excuse me. Oh, no, it's
but
okay.
Can
excuse
I tell
me.
You
and
something?
You're so focused. I mean, it really is a, it's a crazy
That's
thing.
That's because you all are fighting for the regular sizes. When you wear a size 11 or 12, there's only like 2 of us and there's only 1 pair, so we fight for that. But I like bags better than shoes. Just saying.
Okay.
You want to know why? Because
too.
When you're 70 years old, that $300 pair of shoes that you bought that was 5 inches tall, when you were 40, no longer can you walk in them at 70. A good handbag lasts you forever. That's all I'm gonna say. If I had to choose, gun to head,
it down.
I'm handbags.
Right.
There you go.
How you doing,
all right,
Cleveland?
So we wanna bring in Jennifer, because we have 1 more pair of shoes to add to the collection.
Did someone say shoes?
I believe she did.
Yeah. And
I'm gonna step out so she can come in. We have one more pair of shoes to add to your collection.
Believe me, we know your size. These are the right size.
These are
from Cleveland designer Van Monroe.
Hi,
these are custom made shoes.
Oh my gosh, you
Wendy
are killing
Williams.
Me right now.
Awesome.
Pull
Aren't
in close.
Hot?
Van, these are so creative. I love you so much
and
for making
the
these.
Heels. Oh my, goodness,
oh my gosh. Look at the Fox 8 logo, because I'm brand new to the family. Look,
aren't those hot?
The 5th season of my talk show starts on the 16th at 11 a.m. What a way. The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
So cool, nice. Right?
It's good stuff.
And good. Jessica Simpson.
Jessica Simpson.
I love Jessica Simpson
shoes.
She makes
cute shoes.
She does.
She really does.
And affordable.
Affordable.
Wait, and is the
shoes.
Box the cutest?
Wait, hold on. I'm so hooked on this Fox logo. I can't even deal with this right
Again,
now.
Again, Van Monroe, thank you so much. For more information on where to find these custom-made shoes, if you like custom-made shoes, head to our website, Fox